All right, everybody, welcome back to Crazy Craft.
Crazy Craft.
Here's what we're doing. Guns is a bird, and I'm a bat. We are going to go bird. Attempt to get one of these things here.
The traps.
The traps. So he's going to fly in and get their attention and hopefully take them out, and I'm going to come in and try and break the spawners. Now, there's something else over here.
It's right over there. It's right straight down.
There's a round thing over here we should go to first.
What round thing?
I don't know. I want to see what it is.
Are you sure it's not a globe?
No, no, no. It's like one of those witches things.
Oh, right here. I saw that on the way back.
Oh, it's a Stonehenge. I think that's where the witches were.
Be careful, friend.
A trap?
No, didn't we see these before and there was like nothing in them?
Yeah, but there was witches at the... Yep, there's witches over there. They're like out of their zone. See them over here?
Yeah.
See this witch right here?
Chiseled. What's that?
Coven witch.
Dispenser.
Dude, there's something giant under the...
Dude, good.
What is down there?
Dude, there's a dispenser. Collect this stuff.
What? Where?
Come here. I don't know what this stuff is, though. There's redstone.
Oh, it's a division sigil.
1 point.
Pile of ash, redstone. Okay, I got it.
But there's something underneath this?
Well, I don't know. I'll take the division sigil. Dude, there is something under the ground right underneath that witch.
Yeah.
An infernal giant. What in the... Oh, there's a bunch of worms. Ooh, gosh, I hate those worms, dude. Take the worms out of the game. Grody.
I think they stay in because they're funny.
Oh, they're
you
gross.
You don't like them. So nasty.
I got spawn thing here. Oh, there's something over there.
Oh no, you lost. You're no longer doing your trail thing.
Really?
Yeah, not for me.
I'm doing a rainbow. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
All right, where is that one at?
Fly up.
Oh, it's right here. There's one right here.
Where is it?
Wait.
Oh right there. Okay.
But
you
dude,
ready?
Hold on. I'm not getting world spawn here.
Okay, well, hold on for it. You got to touch ground.
All right.
Oh, dude, there's so many. Oh, man.
All right, that one has gold, emerald, and gold. Dude, all that gold, we can make lucky blocks.
You tell me when you're ready.
I'm ready, but you got to get him to follow you, so you can't like.
Dude, I'm just gonna right, do. Yeah, I'm do not it. Gonna stop and wait. I'm gonna go right, like this it. Height, right by them.
Do it.
Oh shoot! Holy mackerel, they're after me! Holy mackerel, they're after me!
Keep them busy.
Dude, they're coming back.
I got it. I got all three.
Get out. Get out.
Oh, what's that?
Let's take them out. No, he's still there.
There's a boss here. I want to fight this. Dude, this guy's Mantis. He's 120, dude. Are they all 120 like that?
I think so.
There's a water dragon boss over here I want to fight. Do you see where I'm at? Let's kill this Mantis.
I'm right. Okay, you want to kill the Mantis?
Well, look right here. See this water dragon? I want that water dragon. You giving him the banhammer?
I'm gonna die though.
Apple.
Okay, I don't. Oh shoot, dude, he's gonna kill me.
Dude, I'm chasing him. He's scared of me.
Oh, I'm going up. I'm going up.
He's scared of me.
Oh, he's still flying. He's still chasing after me.
I'm chasing him. He's chasing you.
Dude, I don't want.
Oh, he just took a dump on me. Well, you're. Oh, dude, you left me in the dust. We need to two-man him.
Okay.
Did you apple it?
No, I'm falling down.
Dude. Wait,
he got me again on the way down.
What?
He's good. I fell.
All right, he's totally regen. See if we can get away from him.
Yeah.
Go back toward
him. Oh, is he regenning?
Oh, dude, there's bees right there.
Oh, no. The bees are going after me, too. Dude, I got to get out of here. Hold on. To get in the house.
I want to look and see in these chests here.
I have to go in the house. Oh. He's non-stop. He's not
dude,
leaving
can,
me alone.
Can you? Oh, spawn manis.
I'm injured in health. I am this. Oh my god, this guy is
dude,
not stopping.
Listen, there's uranium nuggets in here.
Okay.
Manis claws.
Inside that thing? Are you getting?
I'm in it. I'm in it to win it right now, friend. There's diamonds, manis claws, uranium. I don't want all these spawn things.
Oh my! Oh!
Are you? Oh, titanium nuggets! Titanium, dude! Isn't that the stuff we need?
Meaty.
What?
He's right. I'm in the house and he's hitting me through the walls.
No. Dude.
Oh my gosh.
We found the mother load.
You got the. We got to make a couple of those mega swords.
Oh my goodness, dude. Seriously. This is the goods right here, friend.
This guy's not stopping.
There's spawn manis eggs in here. I don't want these. And I don't want manis claws. Mantis claws plus 10 attack damage. Do you want a manis claw?
Can I not get away from this guy?
I have titanium nuggets and I have uranium nuggets. All right, what do we got in here? This is emerald. We got gold, emerald. Delish.
All right, I'm trying to see if I can make him go away by changing into a spider.
All right.
No, he still wants to eat me. He still wants to eat me.
He likes you. He's like, listen, man, I like you a lot. We got a rapport going on here. Just let me kill you. Let me kill you now.
What is his problem?
Dude, I'm telling you, our little thing worked. If I had a gold pick, I would have dominated it twice as fast.
Where? Do I not have a zombie or something? Am I changing into a zomber?
That was a fire ant.
Look, I'm a zombie now. Leave me alone.
Are we going to have to kill him?
Dude, I'm trapped in the house. I am, like, literally
what
trapped.
What do they call that? Agoraphobia? You afraid to leave the house? Is that what you got? You have agoraphobia, dude?
I might. This guy's... He's...
Ow! Double fire ant right in the butt. Oh, a rainbow ant. What is that thing? Rainbow ant. It's actually called rainbow ant. Isn't that special?
Holy mackerel, he's powerful, dude.
These little ants are... Bug the snot out of you. Delicious.
That's it. You know what, Mantis? You're getting the super golden apple.
Give him the D, man.
Regeneration. All right.
You ready for me to come over there and help? Because I can collect the rest of this later.
No, I'm getting this guy.
It's like a personal vendetta.
Destroyed him. Yeah, I ate a golden apple and I gave him the ban hammer.
You should spit on him.
He gave me 2 mantis claws, which is, it gets 10 attack damage, and then 2 diamonds.
Nice.
And a couple of gold nuggets. Oh, no, and a titanium nugget and 3 uranium nuggets.
Nice, now you can make a sword.
Oh, how much do you need to make it?
I think one, or how many nuggets do you need?
No, you need 9 nuggets of each.
Ouch!
9 nuggets. So I need more. Dang it. Dude, that guy was beast mode.
We'll come back to this when I have a better pick. This is taking too long.
What? Right. Oh, what pick are you using?
Iron pick of the Solari.
It's not good.
Nope. It's slow.
No.
It's slow because I'm collecting. I got 48 gold ore, dude.
48.
Gold. You know what that means? Lucky blocks.
Oh, is that what it is?
Oh yeah, you make lucky. Any gold we get, we make lucky blocks. Where's the door?
You lucky blockos?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Oh, man. Dude, that guy had me trapped in here. Trapo.
All right, so I've got 31 emeralds. I've got 18 diamonds.
Nice. Can you make me a pick? Just give me 1 diamond. I got 2 diamonds over here so I can get a diamond pick. I don't want to waste a diamond sword because I'll just make like a super sword.
I put it in your chest.
Thank you, sir.
All right, so what was the crapping recipe for that other thing?
The ultimate sword?
Yeah.
You need 1 titanium ingot.
And how do you make that? 9?
9 titanium nuggets.
Nope, 9. Okay, so I got a titanium and then same thing with the uranium?
Yep. And then 1 iron ingot, iron at the bottom. Iron at the bottom, then the uranium, then the titanium in the top. Oh, dude, I want to see the sword.
What is it? How many? Titanium at the top?
Titanium at the top, yeah. Dude, how many? Don't hit me with that thing. That's an instant kill.
Let me try it.
No, dude, don't do that.
Let me just try it.
No, it's
your spawn right here.
You go kill like a mantis or something. Don't do it on me. All
right, here. I made you a uranium ingot right there. And I've got 1 titanium nugget.
Okay, well, any of that stuff helps. So
I'm going to make another uranium ingot here.
Let me see what I got here. So, a uranium ingot, that's good. So, I need 6 more of these titanium nuggets. Was there any more titanium over at that weird spawner thing?
No, they're in the chests, right?
Oh.
They're in the chests. So, what we have to do is we have to kill... There's 3 of them right there. We have to kill
another one.
Oh, but I can make a gold pick now.
Oh, right, right. Yeah, yeah, okay.
And we could do it, and you could get the sword.
Well, why don't... you've got the major sword, though. Oh, you know what I'll do? No. I got it. I'm trying to think.
You run for your life, Charlie Brown.
Yeah, yeah. And then I'll golden apple myself and run back here. And then I take you down and make you go bye.
Hey, let me try this sword. Where'd you go?
Dude, don't use that sword on me.
It's got... Oh, dude, it's got sharpness 5, smite 5, bane 5, knockback 3, looting 3, unbreaking 3, fire aspect 2. What?
On top of the normal power?
Yep.
You got to be hunting the praying mantis with that thing.
Ready?
No!
Just everyone wants to see it.
Nobody wants to see it, dude.
Just give me the go-ahead.
Hold on. Don't do it out here so I'll have my grave. Oh, man. Ready? It should be a one.
You ready?
No, I'm not ready.
I can't hit you.
What? Why is it not letting you hit me?
I can hit you with the ban hammer.
You can't hit me with that.
What?
Oh.
Darn it.
Yes. Dude, you better check to see if it works on bad guys.
Come on in. All right, let's sleep and go get another one so I can make you a sword.
Okay.
Because I made a golden pick.
But, dude, if it's not working on me, are you sure it's, like...
Well, you want me to try it on somebody?
Well, try it on a bad guy or something. Oh, these fly things are annoying.
Where's the bad guy?
Your stream is back on my...
Nice! All right, I'm going to turn into...
Oh, dude, what? I just got something, an emerald axe.
Oh, look at that. Do we just get things randomly?
Dude, I was just standing here and it popped into my hand.
It's in my hand. All right, I'm turning into a bat. We're going over there. Okay. I've got the golden pick ready.
Going into the bird form.
Jam.
All right.
I gotta look on the menu here.
Thank you.
So we've got one over here.
No. Dude, another praying mantis.
Did you kill him? Oh, there's no.
Bring your sword. Check your sword against
There's
him.
A coin down there.
Oh, no, dude. Oh, no. Oh, no.
What?
Are you getting him?
What? This guy?
Oh, you're going to die.
What? He can't fly?
Oh, yeah, he can. Look how big that dude is.
I am a praying mantis. Yeah, I just owned him. I just stood there and fought it out with him.
Oh, wait, dude.
What?
Did stuff drop down here? Because he drops like a bunch of stuff.
He dropped 4 titanium nuggets, 5 uraniums, 2 and some diamonds. So I got it.
How many titanium?
4.
All right. Well, we only need 2 more.
Nice.
Where'd you go?
In the house.
Oh. Well, let's go get one of those crazy things anyway, friend.
I don't want any of these. These mantis things don't stack. I don't want these mantis things.
Maybe they make something.
It reminds me of being a mantis.
Mantis.
Yeah, so the sword's solid, dude.
Mantis. All right,
so we've got oops. There's 2 more. I mean, we still have that one to clear out for the gold, but there's one basically on each side of it.
Where did you already come out? Watch out. Like there was a bee coming. Right. Watch out for that super colorful butterfly.
All right, dangerous. Right here. You see me?
Yeah, yeah.
There's a coin down there if you want to turn into a coin.
Nope.
I'm a coin. Look at me.
Look at me.
Whee.
I'm there very it is. Valuable. You see it? Oh, boy. Wait,
let me
here
eat some butter candy. Oh,
that's
so good.
Dude, butter candy.
You're jealous.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Look. They're ready.
All right, you're going to have to make sure that they go with you.
Hold on, what is that? Oh, that's just a bee. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. I'm eating one of these golden apples. Going in.
They didn't spawn. Oh. What did I just get? They didn't spawn.
I'm getting one of them. Hurry up and break them then.
Jam!
Oh, yeah.
All right, go in the chests. Just grab leave that. The spawn need... things, though. Don't. We don't need that stuff.
Spawn mantis?
Yeah.
All right. Here.
Oh, stupid. It's delicious and nutritious.
Those mints things are useless.
Yeah,
I'll just put all the diamonds and stuff in your chest. All
right. What was that?
That you hear that? Ah!
We get some more gold. Oh, the gold pickaxe doesn't break the gold.
What?
Oh, yeah, isn't that weird?
Why doesn't it do that?
I don't know. Where's home at? All right, let's go back to the house, doesn't it? We're going to make you a sword. Guess how much XP I have.
22,000. 22,000 or just 22?
It's just 22 with no green at all. It's like the perfect 22.
It's just right just on the money. Right on the money.
There's worms around the pumpkins, you guys. It's nasty. Nasty.
Yeah, those worms are kind of gross. I'm just saying. Here and oh, you don't want the spawn. Okay, 9 diamonds I got.
Nice.
22 gold nuggets.
Nugget time.
What is it that I need? The titanium ore?
Yeah. How many do you have? I have 2.
I got 3.
That's it?
Yeah, they didn't give me a lot.
What?
Uranium nuggets. I got uranium nuggets.
No, here. I made that for you.
Oh, you made it already.
That's what I do, friend. That's
you
what I do.
You are good. Yeah. All right. Did you? Oh, you already tried it on someone, right?
Yeah, on the mantis. I owned him. I owned him. I made him my owns.
He was dead. Oh, stop. That's not what I'm going into here. So was it?
Iron on the bottom.
Oh, there. I got it. Got it. Wow, look at that. Look at that craziness on there, eh?
Isn't that cool?
That's a very good... We need to find, like, a super pick now, too, though.
Yeah, I want a...
Super pick time.
I want a super pick.
Pick your nose.
You pick your nose.
I'm keeping the sword just in case... No, I don't need the sword. I'll keep the band hammer.
Do you have any redstone?
I thought I did. What?
Where's our redstone at?
I thought we had redstone. I thought that... Didn't I say that guy?
Dude, I need redstone, man.
Dude, I'm pretty sure we had redstone. I don't know why I don't have redstone now.
Oh no!
Are you third? Here, hold on. Putting the iron back in here.
I never put.
Got these titanium, but it's uranium.
I can't believe we don't have any redstone.
I know.
I was gonna make a dropper so we could make a lucky block. Maybe in this one you can actually add. To the lucky blocks.
We haven't found any decent caves, dude. Not a single decent.
Can you
decent.
Find me some redstone, dude?
Yeah, in a cave. Down by the river.
Oh, I got some.
Yeah. Oh, my goodness. My you bad. Are redonkulous. All right,
wait,
I'm
where's
gonna
all
still...
my... Oh.
What?
I'm losing my mind. Shroop.
I've lost my mind.
Drop up.
Darn you. All right, where... Bees. Hey, bees.
It's the
any bees.
Bees
around here? Any bees around here? Lucky I'm ready to knock your block off.
On some of these, you could add luck to it. I don't know if it's...
Add luck to it?
Yeah, you couldn't do it in Mad Pack, but there was... I'll have to look up the recipe. I don't know if it's 1 diamond, 1 emerald.
I'm looking maybe for a place for us to explore. Emeralds?
No, maybe come not. On.
Show me the money.
Got that.
That's a dead end. That's not the money.
Right.
That is a cave going down here.
Where are you?
It goes.
I want to show you something.
Oh, I'm coming back out then, friend.
Oh, I need a morph to get down.
I'm coming back. I'm looking for a cave for us. We need to go down deep. Like, none of the caves drop that much.
Yeah, well, we'll find one. All right. I don't know if you can see my trail.
Woo. Yep, I see ya.
come down here. I've got something for you.
Oh.
Bam!
Uh-oh. Do you use a sword on it?
Yeah, I use a sword.
What?
Nice! Whoa. You just got 4 lucky blocks out of that.
Dude, I don't know about this. Oh, this is not good. One of them's bad.
Well, there's bad. There's one that, like, oh, I'm not going to tell you what they are because you'll have to have fun. But this gold here is key. It's lucky key. Blocks, if they explode, they won't break other lucky blocks. All right. Get in there and get one. Oh, nice. Potions.
Okay. All right.
Oh!
Oh, what is that? Oh, my God!
Oh, my gosh. Wait, don't hit it yet. Don't hit it yet.
The deuce, dude.
What? Oh, I can't. He's too big. I can't. Oh,
he's stuck. Wait. He's stuck.
Where am I? Where am I? There he is. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Wait.
Are you going to try and fly in his head?
I want somebody to take a picture of me with him. It's Meaty, the green Meaty and the big guy. Meaty. Hi, big fella.
Hey, little fella.
What are you doing? All right, kill him.
Why is he not moving, though?
I think you kill these guys at the legs.
Oh, okay, he's out.
Giant! I feel bad killing him.
Giant mad.
He's such a nice guy.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, Mantis.
Get him with your sword. Get the other lucky block. Get him with your sword. Get the other lucky block. Oh, nice. Oh, you're going in on him. You're in on him. You are. Yeah. Oh, get embarrassed.
Dude, did you see all that?
Get embarrassed.
Oh, did you see all that?
Oh, yeah. He dropped 4 and 5.
Chicken.
Oh, lots delish. Of chicken.
What is that?
Chest.
Flippers, paintbrush, and some bread. What is that? Flippers? Pile of ash. What are flippers for?
I don't know.
Is it super fast swimming?
Super fast mode!
That was fun. Those are fun.
Dude, lucky blocks. I used to make them in stacks of 64. Then I started making them in stacks of 22.
Yeah.
And I'm not even making this up. I made a stack of 22. I lay them out. I go one by one. On the 22nd block, it dropped the meat wagon 22.
It went blam.
Yeah. It was crazy fun, man. People love watching them too because you never know. Like that big thing that came out?
Yeah,
there's like hundreds of random things. Hundreds.
Really?
Yeah. They're actually lucky blocks. A really fun mod. Really.
Oh. We still haven't found decent cave though at all.
I see you got some spawn mantises in there. What's that all about?
Yeah, I saw them because I don't even know why they were in my inventory. Mm-hmm. Oh, dude, how many chickens do we have?
I don't know, but I just got 4 blocks of gold, which gives us 36 ingots. That's why we got to collect, with our good picks, we got to collect those things that we get, you know, those little areas, because there's so much gold and emerald right there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
I got to morph back to me. I'm feeling a little like identity crisis right now.
Yeah.
Raise it up.
Who are you?
Raise it up. Zoom. It shoots your thing way out there.
Okay. You want me to try hitting you with mine? See if maybe it was just an anomaly. What?
Stop it.
It's a cool looking sword though. I like the colors on it.
Hey, dude.
Look, it's got the blue and the green, dude.
That's perfect for us.
Yes. Dude, that was not.
It actually hit. That was weird.
Oh, was it? Was it weird or was it
get
this
the band
weird?
Hammer away.
Was it this weird? Don't even do it.
LOL. All right, you guys. We will see you guys. What are you morphing into? I hope you get stuck.
What? Oh, shoot. Dude.
Dude, you're dying. You're bleeding out. I wonder if I could hit you with this sword in that form.
No, no. No, you can't. See that?
Banhammer time.
Hey, why is my banhammer not working?
Get! Are you trying to hit me?
Oh!
Grave side. grave site. It's a big grave site. You shouldn't have said. Hey, you spawned in as a douche. All right, you guys. We'll see you next episode.
Later.